In today's video, I'll talk about the number one money mindset that helps me to be an entrepreneur. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Maggie from Maggie You Consulting. Last week, I have talked about the three most common type of business structure, and you can check out the video over here. And today's video is my second video for the series How to Start a Business in Canada. And in today's video, I'll talk about the number one money mindset that helps me to be an entrepreneur. And also, I will talk about the three practical tips that I use the mindset to help me with the entrepreneurship journey. Before we jump on the topic, please make sure you like my video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell for upcoming video notification. Alright, so the number one money mindset for me to be an entrepreneur is frugality. So when I was doing the discovery call for my business coaching clients, I found that the most common concern for the aspiring entrepreneur was, I do not have the time and money to open my business. However, there are so many successful entrepreneurs out there who started a business with their limited funding and even their personal saving. For me, I used my personal saving to start the business, to start my YouTube channel, and basically to start everything during coronavirus. So if I can do that, maybe you can do that as well. So there are a couple of awakening calls that cultivate my frugality journey, and one of them were from the book Your Money or Your Life, 9 Steps to Transform Your Relationship with Money and Achieving Financial Independence by Vicky Robin. Vicky and her husband Joe were the pioneers of the FIRE movement. FIRE is Financial Independent Retire Early. And my key takeaway from the book was, your money isn't dollar, pound, or Japanese yen. It's the life energy. For instance, if you are purchasing a $1,000 handbag and your hourly wage was $25, then you will need 40 hours of work relentlessly to buy this bag. So is it really worth it to spend your 40 hours of life to buy one single handbag? That was the awakening call, because I used to be very materialistic and even quote myself as a shopaholic. And I did spend a lot of money to buy those fancy material stuff. However, when I changed my perspective of weighting a good from quote unquote money currency to my energy currency, and my enthusiasm of buying those goods dropped dramatically. So my frugality journey started the moment I mentally changed the currency of the goods from Canadian dollar to life energy. One of the podcasts that I love to listen to was from Paula Pant, Afford Anything. And the slogan of the podcast was, you can afford anything, but not everything. Everything is a trade-off between money, time, or energy. For me, I value the energy the most. So in order to save my energy to do more meaningful stuff, I decided to switch my money mindset from more is affluent to less is more. In short, I started a no money spend challenge, and I stopped buying non-essential goods until I need a replacement. And I managed to save some energy money that enabled me to start my business and use my fund. I know the frugality mindset may not work for everybody, but being an entrepreneur is a hard journey, especially at the start of the journey. Entrepreneur may need to accept a lower standard cost of living to achieve their dream. And the practice of frugality actually prepared me to start the journey with some saving and also cultivate the mindset of endurance. I want to say frugality mindset is not equivalent to poor mindset. For me, having a frugal mindset is to appreciate what I already own, and I define my worth not based on the material possession. Instead, I have a peace in mind. Here are the three practical ways to use the frugal mindset to start your entrepreneurship journey. So the first one is not about the resources, but it's about resourcefulness. And second, rethink and reuse. For instance, when I was planning to start my YouTube channel, I spent a good amount of time to research the gigs that I need to prepare to start my YouTube channel. And then I procrastinated because I was so shocked how much stuff I need and how expensive they are to start my YouTube channel. One day, I went to my storage unit and I found a 10-year-old camera that I purchased 10 years ago. Actually, the video that you are watching were from this 10-year-old babe. So I did not spend any extra single money having my YouTube channel besides the video editing software that I purchased. Finally, having an I am enough mindset. It sounds a bit cliche, but it's true. Before I started the business, I took so many entrepreneurship courses and always promised myself, if only I take one more course. But the mindset of I'm not enough yet stopped me from doing my first video, writing my first blog, updating my first social media channel, and also setting up my first business. But doing business is a hands-on experience instead of taking more knowledge from the course and textbook. I mean, knowledge is important, but you can always learn those knowledge from doing business, and actually, that's the best way to gain the knowledge. So don't let if only I stop you from starting your entrepreneurship journey. If you're about to start your journey, you are brave enough to do the journey that most people dare not to imagine. You are kind enough to spread your knowledge and the expertise, and you are good enough to present yourself and your business to the world. So you are enough. Finally, I want to end the video by using the quote from Peter McWilliam: do what you love and the necessary resources will follow. Thank you so much for watching my channel, and like always, please make sure to like my video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell for a notification on my upcoming videos. So if you are an aspiring entrepreneur and interested of having a free 15-minute discovery session, please feel free to contact me via social media or comment below. Like always, I'm here to help aspiring entrepreneur and young professional to step out of your comfort zone and get one step closer to your dream. Have a great day.